Hey everybody, this is Hoover from Cryptic Technology, and wanted to do something a little unusual today. I purchased a set of knives from Newegg, which is kind of funny since they're usually considered for computer components, and these are knives that have been coated in a non-stick material, like what's on a non-stick pan. It comes as a full set. There's a chef's knife, a Sentoku, a small serrated knife, not sure if there's a technical name for that one, and then a paring knife. So what I'm going to be using today is the large serrated, or sometimes called a bread knife. And I decided also to do, we're going to cut up a pineapple, because I just happen to have one handy. And I just want to show off how these work, how the coating helps, things like that, and we'll go from there. So, something a little silly. Carving a pineapple in 4K. Here we go. Nice thing about these is they are fairly simple to clean up. Let me just rinse this off here. And just grab a dry towel. And that's it. Blade comes clean. Really simple cleanup. Nice and smooth. Didn't catch on anything. These knives are real nice to use. I haven't had any issues with say cutting through any sticky items like cheese, things like that. a great set of knives, and they're fairly inexpensive. So, I mean, if you're looking for something, say if you're a maybe even just a dorm student, or you know, kind of a someone lives on their own, something like that, this is a great set of starter knives. Say if you just need something simple, they're nice because they have these protective covers on every blade, and really easy to take care of and keep clean, and they should last for quite some time. All right, well, definitely, if you like the video, it is kind of an unusual video for